You know, Austin police are investigating a shooting at a bar near the airport. It happened at just before midnight, or after midnight, I should say, at the El Agazajo Bar and Grill on 183, just south of 71. One man was shot and taken to the hospital. He is expected to survive. This is the same bar where security guard 28-year-old Richard Escalante was shot and killed last October. We last checked on that case in February, and police had not found a suspect, at least at that point.